Some of my favorite scenes are ones with a super limited palette, and in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to paint this cute winter village using only white, black and blue. I'm using Prussian blue, but whatever blue you want to use will work just fine for this. I've cut a long narrow piece of paper here because we're going to paint a little village, some rolling hills, a couple of reindeer, so I want lots of room to fit all this in. This is cotton paper, which lets us create these lovely soft blends in the sky using a soft and fluffy mop brush. Start off by sketching the lay of the land. This is just so we know roughly where to bring the sky down to. Then we'll use a little dark blue to paint the sky, just blue and black at the top, and I'm using my 1/2 inch angled shader to get that paint on the page. As you move towards the horizon that you've penciled in, add some white to your mixture. Brush this onto the page, and while the paint is still wet, you can use your fluffy brush to blur the colours together. Just little round motions with this fluffy brush, and you can add more lighter spots if you wish, just adding the paint to the page and then blending it out with your mop brush. For our snowy ground, we'll use mostly white, with just a few hints of blue in there. I'm still using the wide angled shader, and the top area has a little more white and the bottom has more blue, just blended together smoothly with back and forth brush strokes that follow the contour of the land. A little extra white added to the very top makes a nice crisp line for us to paint our town on top of. For the town, I've switched to a liner brush, and using just white, I'm outlining a range of buildings here. Different heights and shapes, maybe a church spire, whatever you want. You can also add in a few snowy pine trees. Mark out the height first and then use little feathery strokes that grow down and flick away from the trunk. Fill in your buildings with white. This might take a couple of coats for really opaque, even coverage. Then you can add some little details. I've added a cute little fence and a couple of grazing reindeer. Finally, I've protected the surface around my painting and used a watery white mixture to add a sprinkle of falling snow to finish off this quick and easy winter village.